Hello YouTubers, welcome back to the channel. Sawmill Bell 70 here. It's Labor Day and it is hot and humid. Well, it's not real hot, but it is humid. I mean, I haven't hardly done anything and I'm all sweaty. But anyway, what I'm doing today is I'll show you right up here. I got to put a cross member in there and one above that short one, and then I got to get this ladder up off this beam here so I can continue my board across, my ledger board, I guess that's what you'd call it anyway, that I'm setting all my wall boards on. So anyway, that's what I'm doing right now, so I'll bring you along. Yeah, that board had a twist in it and I had to get it out of there, so use the old pipe wrench trick. Okay, I got the ledger board up. 6-inch handy dandy battery operated chainsaw. Okay, that was my handy dandy 6-inch battery operated chainsaw. Worked great. Okay, that worked good. My little 6-inch handy dandy battery operated chainsaw. Thank you. Okay, that's gonna do it for this video. And I finished framing out the front top part of the sawmill shed. And a lot of up and down. But anyway, there's what we got. And when you know the sun's in the way again. But that's it. Now all I have to do is put the boards up. And then I gotta do the bottom part. On both sides, at both ends. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit the like button. And I'd appreciate if you all come back and enjoy some of my videos. I enjoy making them. Everybody have a good one.